What are we waiting for? Let's go!
I'm Stan Lee. I've been writing stories for the young generation for the past 30 years. And in the course of that time, well, I would imagine I receive about 200 to 300 fan letters every day, probably as much as the Beatles.
Atlanta Gas, 7, down 86 points. Bonza International, 9, down 45 points.
Greatest monster? Who's the world's mightiest creature? Who's the world's strongest superhero? Here's a hint. His skin is green, and man, he's mean. How much suspense, action, and excitement are you looking for? Fasten your seatbelt, true believer, because the Incredible Hulk is on his way.
The Trial of the Incredible Hulk.
This is Stan Lee of Marvel Comics warning you to look around you, your classmates, your friends. You never know which one of them may be a mutant, a person born with strange and wondrous powers. Now, some mutants, like the X-Men, use their special gifts for good. But then there are the terrorist mutants who plan to destroy the human race.
Kids, cut that out. Don't you know there's only one Spider-Man?
Sorry, Mr.
Come on, Wolf. Let's get out of here.
Oh, boy.
Hey, Stanley, mind if I go furly?
I got a girl in the hospital.
The hospital?
Yeah.
Personally, I like mine healthy, but, go ahead. To each his own.
Okay, I'll do it right
now. Hi, I'm Stan Lee, and I have a big treat for you, and I know it's going to be a big treat for me. I'm here with one of the top talents in the comic book business, Jim Lee. Jim, it's great to see you.
How do you do, Sam?
Listen, you know, the old gag about our parents are the only ones who can tell us apart, right? My namesake over here,
right.
And I'm proud of it.
And now, Mr. Marvel himself, Stan Lee.
Hi, true believers. You may think you know the origin of the Fantastic Four, but until you see the far-out version we have waiting for you, you've only scratched the surface. And no dyed-in-the-wool Marvelite wants to be a surface scratcher, right? But hey, not only will you see the world's favorite superhero team battling the pernicious puppet master, you'll also catch them starring on Dick Clark's TV show. How'd that happen? Don't touch your dial. You're about to find out. Enjoy.
And now, Mr. Marvel himself, Stan Lee.
Greetings, culture lovers, zombies. We've all seen them in countless horror movies. They're usually referred to as the dead who walk. Now, what can they possibly have to do with Tony Stark or his armored alter ego, the invincible Iron Man? Well, seeing as how you bothered to ask, here's a clue. Take a mysterious submarine at the bottom of the sea. Add the murderous menace of the Mandarin mixed with a plan to steal Iron Man's armor. Add the living dead, and wait till you see what happens next. See ya.
I gotta go.
Wait a minute.
I've terminated my research.
Terminated your research?
Changed it.
Changed it? To what?
Hey, not a word of this to anyone.
Hey, true believers, I'm Stan Lee, and I want to tell you about the most fantastic sweepstakes ever. How would you like to work with me for a day as editor-in-chief of Marvel Comics?
So you created each character as a way to deal with your one big regret.
Yeah, the girl that got away. Look, do yourself a favor, Brody. Don't wait, because all the money, all the women, even all the comic books in the world, they can't substitute for that one person.
I don't know, all the comics in the world?
Trust me, true believer. Well, good talking to you.
Keep up all the good work.
You keep reading them. I'll keep writing them.
Poor, poor, friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. As if it isn't bad enough that his Aunt May is ill, and he's having a problem with lovesick Betty Brant, he's also got not one, but two deadly, grotesque goblins to worry about.
Does that mean you rampage through towns and destroy lives like that Hulk freak Bruce turns into?
Dear, be nice.
And I said to Jack, what if his skin turns green?
Excuse me, I'm looking for some guy named Stan Lee.
What? Spider-Man? Pam, hold my calls for a while. I think I've finally gone crazy.
Fifteen years ago in Tromaville, New Jersey, the toxic chemical capital of the world, little mop boy Melvin Ferd, a 98-pound weakling, was teased, taunted, and other bad stuff.
Welcome, true believers and newcomers alike. Spider-Man co-creator Stan Lee here. Once again, we find our hero Peter Parker, better known around the world as the Amazing Spider-Man, in a heap of trouble. But this is just the beginning, Spidey fans. So get ready for a true superhero action thriller, packed to the brim with thrills and chills, twists and turns, more supervillains than you can shake a web at, and of course, non-stop web-slinging, wall-crawling action!
Cinderella and the Prince lived happily ever after. Because after ever, my mom and dad had me. So everybody's gathering for this big wedding, but the bride is a no-show.
Have you seen her? Has anyone seen her?
Hey, how did you get in here? Whoever you are.
I am Isaias, and this is yours.
Are you from R&D? Because we can't beta test until the main office sends it down.
Forget that beta testing. You and your friends will soon face real villains. Welcome, true believers. Stan Lee here to bring you yet another scintillating tale of superhero derring-do. Now it appears that trouble has found our arachnid hero yet again. So get ready for a pulse-pounding, web-slinging tale of shocking revelations.
He can't be the Hulk. I'm the Hulk.
Oh, please. You couldn't even change into Bill Bixby.
Come on, damn it. Change. Ah, forget it. I really did it once.
Yes, yes. I just wish you had the power to leave my store.
I'm concerned, security ought to be
Good morning, Dr. Krenzler.
Security ought to be beefed up a lot more. In a place like this, you can't...
Not very satisfying, is it? She's dead, and I assure you nothing can bring her back. But wouldn't that anger you feel be better channeled into revenge? Isn't that what you really want? To avenge MJ's death?
Who are you?
How does it feel every time you picture her in your arms, dying, and Craven just running off?
Spider-Man stole that kid's sneaker.
The Princess Diaries 2, Royal Engagement.
Buenas tardes, Tania.
Buenas tardes, Su Majestad. Yeah. Aquí le presento a mi tío, que nos visita de Rosario.
Oh, how do you do, señor?
Oh, I do better if you and I get married.
I'm sorry. My uncle learned his English watching the old Three Stooges movies. Sorry.
Started with this Indian medicine man, Ted Salas. He was the first one to disappear. Corley thought Salas put a curse on Bywater. Hey, I can take all this down.
No.
Welcome back to the Baxter, Dr. Richards. I've got the usual for you. Good to have you back, sir.
Thanks, Billy.
What will become the adventure of a lifetime?
Excelsior!
Thank you very much for coming.
No, thank you.
Okay.
Hoorah.
Hoorah.
What the hell does hoorah mean?
Thanks, Stanley.
Stanley, I need a favor. It seems that I've left my security badge home, and I need you to issue me a temp visitor's badge.
Sure, no problem, Agent Newell. I just need you to confirm your ID with your thumbprint here.
Invitation, sir.
I should be on that list.
Name?
Stanley.
Yeah, nice try, buddy.
No,
nice
no,
try.
Really, nice I'm try. Stanley.
Yeah.
Now let me show you my kung fu grope. Get off me, you creepy comic book guy.
Stan, honey, dinner's getting cold.
Zounds, I'm caught.
But they'll never take me alive. Excelsior! You know, I guess one person can make a difference. Enough said.
Hey, Tony. You remember me?
Sure don't. Look great, Hef.
Possible gamma sickness. Milwaukee. A man drank one of those Guarana sodas. Guess it had a little more kick than he was looking for.
Well.
Wow.
You know when you put your tongue on the side of the ship and it sticks there? I hate when I do that. Just saying.
Hey, Stan! Call ESU! Let them know the hardware for the new computer department arrived.
Yee-haw! I am Mysterio, here to save the world from the evils of technology corrupting the human spirit.
Are we being punked? I hate that.
Silence, fool!
Egghead has commercials on every channel, and I can't even afford to make one.
Well, then maybe you gotta concentrate on meeting the people in person.
Well, do I have to? Everybody shakes hands so hard, and the baby kissing. Those little monsters are huge germ factories, and I don't think half of them have even had their shots. No. You know, I'm gonna just sit here and do my job the best I can.
Senator Lieber from New York State, good to meet you. You've done us a great service. You heroes are okay in my book. Maybe we should put this registration business on hold. We're here today to once again honor the superhero squad for their, superhero-ness.
Messenger from Hell, the Jan Karski story.
September 1939, the armies of Nazi Germany and Soviet Russia invade Poland, igniting World War II. Jan Karski, 26, a Polish diplomat, was among those taken prisoner by the Russians.
Get out of my way.
They can't do that! We're the United States of America! Where do a bunch of savages get off telling us they got a no-fly zone? Hey, what are they gonna do, throw spears at our jets? Did I say something wrong? My God, Dundee, I'm sorry. You know I didn't mean you when I say...
Shut up, Wallace.
I mean, they're nothing like you.
Shut up.
Sheldon here is a huge fan of yours, and he was supposed to meet you the other day at the comic book store, but he kind of ended up in jail.
I see. And you thought you'd just come over to my house uninvited?
You said we were invited.
Well, no, I said I'm inviting you to come with me to Stanley's house.
You know, you fanboys are unbelievable. Do you think you can just ring my doorbell anytime you want? I mean, why don't you just come on in and watch the Lakers game with me?
Good evening, Mr. Stark.
What?
How may I assist you?
Suit me up?
As you wish, sir. All right.
Oh, come on! Never mind. I'm good.
This is Larry.
Hey, the Oracle of Oracle. What a pleasure. Nice to see you. All men.
Larry King.
Larry!
So good to see you again.
You too.
This is Sasha.
And this is the man, the myth, the legend, Stan Lee.
Hi.
So nice to meet you, Stan.
Oh, you as well. And Sasha. Oh, you look familiar.
Well, Sasha just did Steven Soderbergh's The Girlfriend Experience.
Oh, I didn't see that. What else have you done?
I've done a bunch of stuff.
Really? Anything I've seen?
She's done dozens of independents.
At your age? Boy, that's terrific.
Hey there, true believers. Watch as once again, frightening forces are at work in our world, ready to wreak havoc with our very existence. Who or what prowls the halls of Empire State University after dark? None other than the master of illusion himself, the menacing Mysterio.
That bugger moved so fast, it was like he was a superhero or something.
My name is Stanley.
I'm co-creator of an ever-expanding universe of superheroes.
And once again, using science, we found someone with a superhuman ability to do something that no one else can do.
Well, I was skeptical at first, but I tested all the coconuts and they were rock hard.
If you think that's amazing, wait till you see where I'm sending you next.
Captain America! Captain America! Captain, that's your cue.
I thought he'd be taller. You're running this thing, son? What are you, 12?
Dr. Lee, is it?
I prefer Generalissimo, but Dr. Lee will do.
Well, I see your focus is experimenting with the effects of gamma radiation.
I've produced some surprising results.
Who the hell are you, old man?
Hawkeye, old friend. It's me, Tony.
How can we be sure your future may?
You've had 3 liver transplants.
No, I haven't.
What year is it?
2011.
Wrong year. Well, hello, Diane.
Oh, Stan, not again.
How about joining me at the punch bowl?
Enough. You're embarrassing yourself, Stan.
Well, if that's gonna be your attitude.
Stanley is a spy?
That is so weird. Marvel reads. The Amazing Spider-Man, an origin story. Read by Stan the Man Lee. And as the radioactive spider fell, dying, it bit the nearest living thing, which happened to be Peter Parker. Excelsior! Avengers Origins, Hulk. Read by Stan the Man Lee. Look out! It's the Hulk! Excelsior! Iron Man, Armored Avenger. Read by Stan the Man Lee. The name's Iron Man, Tony yelled. And you must be the Mandarin, he said, as he raised his arms and fired 2 repulsive blasts right at the supervillain. Avengers Origins. Assemble! Read by Stan the Man Lee. The Avengers fought bravely. Excelsior!
Don't give up your day job. Say cheese. See you later.
Good job, Team Scoop. You did great. Now when the scoop comes to a stop, carefully raise your left arm and exit the vehicle. Make sure you take all your personal belongings, and you can drop off the night vision goggles in the bins provided. Now, I'd better see about getting Mr. Jameson. Now that's how you assemble. Sign them up.
guy walks up and he goes,
I don't know. I don't exactly feel safe with those things out there.
It just seems like there's a lot they're not telling us.
Superheroes in New York? Give me a break.
Hey, Peter, this is Stan. My bank called. There's a large amount of activity on my card. Apparently, someone bought a ton of lab equipment. Lab equipment. Boy, I hope it's not you, Parker, but something tells me it is. You live in some amazing fantasy, kid, and it's time you started living in the real world. What am I gonna tell your Aunt May? Call me.
If he's angry about the card, he's gonna flip when he sees his apartment. Oh my, my script!
Another amazing appearance for the King of Cameos. Take that, Hitchcock.
Uh-oh.
Somebody's been a bad lizard.
Who the heck trashed up my library? Was it you? Stark? Thor? Hulk? I'll bet it was you, wasn't it?
Well, we aren't even in this story, Generalissimo.
I've got my eye on you.
I wouldn't worry. This is probably nothing.
Are your pulses pounding? Can you feel its eyes upon you? The Dweller in the Dark is watching.
Relax, Harry. It's just Stan.
Don't relax. A stealthy strangeness stalks these hallowed halls. I've seen its shadow. I've heard it in the walls at night.
Thor versus Hulk.
Oh, wow.
Who really wins?
You know, whenever two superheroes fight, usually when you have two of your own big characters, you try to make it end in a draw so that the readers can spend the rest of their lives arguing, well, I think he won. No, I think he won. And that keeps the interest going, and that gets me off the hook.
We're broadcasting live from this charity graveyard.
I'm 100% sure.
One more time. Miss Elfridge, everybody. All right.
Who dares enter my chamber? Retire? Me? Never.
Do you want to hear about...
Also, the VGHS Varsity FPS team is stripped of its victories and banned from this year's high school championship.
What?
Thank you for contacting customer support. And may God have mercy on your soul.
Shield owes you a debt of gratitude.
Yeah, hot dogs for everyone, baby!
There is one place where he always gets the love, Vista Verde.
And so, citizens, it is with ponderous pride and astronomical appetites that we celebrate the grand reopening of a Vista Verde institution.
Thank you, Mayor Stan.
There's no limit to the scope of my cameo talent.
Where's my award for best cameo?
Woo-hoo! Oh, come on, buddy. I don't have all day.
Something hit Venom. Strange, snowy something.
Pulse pounding, senses shattered, expletive deleted.
The alignment and all the other worlds would just pass us by. It's beautiful. It's simple. Any questions?
Yeah, can I have my shoe back?
Let me take you back. Back to where it all began. To a small town in New Jersey.
I'm your imagination. The real Stan Lee's over there. Excelsior!
What with your banking job requiring you to travel to the States from Tuesday to Saturday every other week, no!
I'm terribly sorry about your loss, dear. As for you, now is your chance to do better. Why don't you see that you take it?
Thank you, sir.
Let's go.
Our priority has always been saving the day, because our priority...
Amazing!
...is you.
Oh, man. I am so fired.
Excelsior!
Oh, he's back shouting again.
No, 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 no. Where's the lime at the end?
I put the lime in, Jeff.
Yeah, well, I can't taste it.
You think I scream in the office? He tops me.
Come on, Melanie.
I'd like to say to him, don't holler.
Be nice.
Hey, help. My glasses are all fogged up.
Oh, boy, much obliged, Spidey.
Anytime, Stan.
Hey, how'd you like me to call the Daily Bugle and tell them that Jameson is full of it?
Huh. I'm not gonna stop you. So long.
Criminals when he's assaulting us with that haircut? What is this thing? Look how it thinks it's so cool. It's not cool to get help. Walk by yourself, you little gargoyle. Look at Mr. Smiles over here. Where's your wife, old man? What a class A prevert.
Fred. Son.
Dad.
I wear 'em front. I wear 'em back. I go inside out.
Then I go front and back. Dad!
We have a lot to talk about. Hey, could I borrow the sports section?
Thank you.
I need to make a statement.
No, no, that's not cameo acting. That's acting. See that guy up there? That's real cameo technique.
Is this the anger management class?
Oh, no, son, it isn't.
Some of that.
No. See, this was aged for 1,000 years. The barrels built from the wreck of Grunhill's fleet is not meant for mortal men.
Neither was Omaha Beach, Blondie. Stop trying to scare us. Come on.
All right.
Excelsior.
Hello? Mr. Mastermind? Wait, you're...
No time to chat. Our fans are waiting. I believe that a person who has the right heart and the right mind that burns with a single purpose, that person can do anything. Give that person a team with the same beliefs and you can save the world. Avengers need you.
But anyway, and Ignacio tells me, yo, I met this crazy fine writer chick at the spot last night. Like, fine, like, crazy stupid fine. And he goes up to the bartender and goes, look at the girl I'm with. You know what I'm saying? She's crazy stupid fine, right? And the bartenders are all like, yeah, crazy stupid fine.
Incoming! Hey, you noisy kids, keep it down. You wouldn't want me to get angry, would you? Are you Tony Stank?
Yes, this is Tony Stank. You're in the right place. Thank you for that. Never dropping that, by the way. Table for one, Mr. Stank, please, by the bathroom.
Hey, we need someone to die up in this pool. Make it a dead pool.
We didn't have to pay the DJ anything. Just had to stock the pond, so to speak.
Thanks, Jubilee.
You were right.
Xavier's totally rad.
Operators are standing by.
Hello, you've reached Xavier's School for Gifted Youngsters. Sorry we can't take your call right now, but please join us on May 27th as we host a very special and truly marvelous open house show. Thanks for your call and have an amazing day. Excelsior!
Well, he sure is a nasty camper. Worse than Dr. Doom and Darth Vader combined. Yeah, boy.
Shut up, old man. Send a bunch of cops to the 80s and on Portage and Wayne and bring some body back.
Little one!
Hurry!
Hello?
Hello? Goddamn yoga hosers.
That is hilarious.
Give him a chance. All that man wants is to be liked. Believe me. Here.
If you want to make an album, make an album.
If you want to make a universe, make a universe.
Okay.
Wow, nice suit.
Zip it, Stanley!
There's nothing too short that I can't cameo. Oh, man. Anyway, before I was so rudely interrupted, at that time, I was a Federal Express man.
The most comprehensive assemblage of artifacts and life forms in the galaxy.
Hey, do you guys validate?
You guys are really screwing up my night.
I just want to watch the game.
I think I know that guy.
Thank you for making this. It was really quick. All right. Well, I gotta go, guys. I gotta get to school. Have a good one. Bye-bye.
Every day with these damn alarms. Shut it off.
Don't make me come down there, you punk.
Hey, Gary. How you doing?
Marjorie, how are you? How's your mother? Heroes show us we don't need to be perfect to do what's right. It's not about living without fear, but facing injustice. It's not about being powerful, but finding your calling when you least expect it. They show us it's okay to be vulnerable, no matter how tough you are. Because even though they're heroes, they're still human.
Looks like we have a new champion. How do you feel?
I'm just glad it's over. What do I win?
A year-long tour of being our number one wrestler.
Oh.
And this trophy.
So much for the fortune part.
Hey, Spider, give me a good pose. Because you're going to remember this day for the rest of your life. Aren't as steady as they used to be.
By Odin's beard, you shall not cut my hair, lest you feel the wrath of the mighty Thor. Please, kind sir, do not cut my hair. No! No!
Would you look at that? It seems like we have ourselves a finished painting. So from our family to yours, keep your pants dry, your dreams wet, and remember,
Hugs, not drugs.
All right, let's see what this baby can do. Oh, yeah.
Maybe this'll slow him down.
Why does this keep happening to me?
I'll shut out what's destructive.
We're here.
Claw is leaving. Add that dog with me. You've been warned.
Three crabs.
Then you won.
You know what? I think I'll just take these, bring them over here, and hold on for safekeeping.
Okay, we managed to escape the collector's habitats. Now we just have to get to the roof and retrieve our ship.
Hold it, kid. I'm the one who pushes the buttons around here. What's the matter with you kids? You never seen a spaceship before?
They're headed into the tunnel.
Baron von Steamer?
Yeah, that's the one.
I can't believe he's still in the game. He was old back in the day.
Tonight, one night only, the one and only Blastmaster KRS-1. It's a Unity Jam Have the Beast sponsored by the Family First Initiative and Bushmaster Rum.
Hold up, Bushmaster?
Well, the 60s were fun, but now I'm paying for it.
T-double-E-N-T-I-T-A-N-S. They don't real heroes taking down the big men ass.
Hey,
Stanley!
I'm back. I don't care if it's a DC movie. I love cameos.
Not now, Stanley!
Excelsior!
Love seeing you two together again. You always were my favorites.
Yeah, you take care of yourself.
Hey, don't give up on her. Either of you.
Who won't?
Who's that guy?
Okay.
Wait, this thing looks delicious.